build bridge in Porojan village on their own. BJP Chintong Mondol committee held a mass joining program. Kumarguri FC beat Umlapher FC at West Karbi Anglong. Hello and welcome to Dailycast News. I'm Sarah Ming Tipi and now the stories in details. Under Nirip constituency, a large number of villagers of Porojan village built the bamboo bridge on 14th of October 2020. As per report, the BLCC chairman, Mr. Winston Ronghang, handed over some amount of money to the villagers for immediate completion of the bridge. Report to our Dailycast News. Around 50 persons from SDC and Congress joined BJP during the mass joining program held at Long A Longboy under Chintong constituency on 14th of October 2020. The meeting was presided over by the president of Chintong Mondol Committee, Mr. Joysing Bongro. Dr. Mansing Rongpi attended as chief guest in the meeting. It was also attended by MSC of Chintong constituency as well as PHEEM of KSC, Mr. Pradeep Rongpi, to grace the occasion. Report from our Boitalangso correspondent, Jason Inghi.
State government mungkin singkat fira cikim kapce, nara. Non ke election tu lagi ni ujian, ini tu non kuat mungkin long, lawan susah long ye pan. Ini tu tak ini ni ha, kosong kosong pun ikat, tetap cetur pun pakai, bisik ni yang ni.
Ini tu ningrong pe, nara itu pun di dak BJP kiklaim ke dalam kebiri apa nanti tu oknum apa, lagi kebang hilang ni cerita pe, ini tu pun sih. Intin isi pen, dah lokal komiti yang tumpen, modal yang tumpen, kai kita isi pen dolo lipun dah ini tumpulong lahan sese, development, bahkan kapre kawat saya tadi tumpulong ni. Tapi ni lebih ini tu MLA.
Kumarguri FC beat Umlapher FC at penalty shootout at First Krida Bharati Football Tournament held at West Karbi Anglong. During the occasion, Mr. Borsing Teron attended as chief guest and Mr. Bijit Gogoi attended as guest of honor. Report to our Dailycast News. Under 25th number Nilip constituency, members of different political parties joined BJP at Koilamati Shakti Kendra. MLA Dr. Numal Momin attended as chief guest in the meeting. The meeting was also attended by Nilip MSC Mr. Pobitra Rongpi, Ward Commissioner Mr. Simeon Pangcho, Mr. Dilip Ronghang and many other guests to grace the occasion. Report to our Dailycast News. Let's take a short break. Stay with us.
Langley TBS. Rongkelan opposite of DIG Bungalow, Difu Mancha Road, Difu Karbi Anglong, Assam. Deals with all kinds of TVS, bikes and scooters. Accessories, spare parts as well as sales and services are available. Finances are also available. For more details, contact 6000-492143.
Intipi Car Showroom, used car dealer at Rongchingthur near Electricity Board, Difu Manja Road, Karbi Anglong, Assam. Types of cars available are Maruti 800, Alto 800, Alto LXI, Alto K10, Maruti Zen, Maruti Swift Desire, Hyundai Ion and more. For more details, contact at 600-27-900-80 or 7637-85-9559. Welcome back. A person named Ronison Pator of Amreng constituency seeking financial help from CM of KSC Mr. Tuliram Ronghang and MSC Rina Terangpi after making serious accident at Bangalore. He is the son of Sabura Pator and Kalong Tisopi. As per report, the person fell down from the building while he was working at Bangalore. He was taken to the hospital by the Bangalore KSA and is under treatment. He is seeking help to CM of KSC and MSC of Amreng Constituency, Rina Terangpi, for further treatment. If anyone who wants to help can kindly dial 600-155-6458 or 6901-415459. Report to our Delicast News.
Dadak Amreng, Nainong Amreng Contency Pen, Arlo Kidudun Thang Langso Pen, Kasuningri Yala Masan Hilo, Amreng Lokal MC Pen Kedang Lok, CMEM, Lapen Karbiarap, Pithe Kiding, Doa na family, Kasuningri Yala Masan Hilo, Nili Supo, Ronesan, Dengli Kedam Kok, Kacong Dadam Ju, Kacong Dadam Auso Bang, Building Ang Song Pen, Nang Sing Tu Oi, Akeng Lok Pet, Akeng Tham Lok Rup, Lapen La Ari Cheng Lok Pet, La Soa Pisen, Nang Litung Pang, Nang Rap Don Tha, Apisen Nang Rap Don Tha Pu, Sinang Litung Pan, Nang Kacu Ningri, Kuthe Kibing Atung Pha, Alama Bangi, Wadaka, Kilang Kedu, Kibang Nek Edu Ali, Dak Head Rongkan, Pijar Kupang Nek Bang, Kedu Ali, Nge, Kuano Ne Kisung, Katura, Lockdown Panjang Ni Ama Ni, Tangka, Sini Ni Dalo, Nasi, Ningri Lam, Kaningi kecok ke dua plus tami yang itu yang dia dan non di tang kamar ha tetep dan ajo ini masih yang dia ide non militan masuk pisen nembang dan nang silipo sesing yang itu pan minang sutelo dan minang sutelo.
Murong FC beat Bullet FC by 2-1 at second leg Kajok Ntipi Annual Interclub Football League to win the opening match at Jaipong Playground. KSA Ex-Secretary Mr. Ratul Teron attended as chief guest. It was also attended by JSA President Mr. Long Singh Hansi, JSA Secretary Mr. Bikram Singh Timung, Ex-Chairman Jaipong Lamps Mr. Ron Singh Teron, and many other dignitaries to grace the occasion. Report from our Langhin correspondent Sarpin Kokro.
Non football bunga sports bulutana mage ini cuma pernah kita minum kecil dia sendu impen sports kita non ke isi kemang ini kehang dan sebuah pasir me lasi kepatu brode itu ini nak promosi kepatu ini impen football mage Football bukan ini sport, namun ke fair game. Kepatu kecipong lebih penting fair game pada parti pemburu ini. Insi lahirnya siapa mesir orang ke fair game kepatu pun, ya itu kadang kami dah keluar sahaja kita ini sibet kepatu sibet impen ini itu imitan jirpo jirpi kerti usi cipatka kalau tu asain lah. Insi kinyusi, nanti cum pilih kecepati atim ini atim cara best business sambil lo, atau cuma memang dah kalau kecil ini dah kalau kecil nanti cum district orang kampung district pergi aku mesti level bisa mata national level nampu sana itu pasti nampu.
That's all for today. Keep watching Delicast News.